What's up, guys? Today I'm making a railway so you can make your own if you want. So first you want to do is think how long you want. So this one is going to be good. Let's do it. Stone bricks. Why do I need this? It's because I can make the tunnel. And the black thing is for the tunnel, so they think it's dark. This could be like in a horror map. Now there. Now what I'm doing is making a road. The trains are not going to stand on the road. I'm just going to do something. Now you don't have to do this if you want to, but I'm going to put these signs that they close the road. Part two is I'm going to show you how to make the train. So that's the funnest part. There. Now what we can do is we can now make a train station. So let's do now I'm going to use some slabs. You don't have to. Not my best, but just... Oh my gosh, sheep, you're in my way. See, you should have made my way, sheep. Now what I'm doing, just, I have no idea about the name, but just copy. I should have clicked fear broken, so we should not come here. Let's get back to slab. Now let's do the same thing. Now if they look at the back, we can just this so they think it will go down. You can do the same one, I'll do that later. Part 2 is going to be about the train, so we'll make the train. Well, why am I putting an X? Is because, you know, in some roads they have a circle of X, but I can't do the circle because it's really small road, so yeah. No. Just put some trees. And this is how you make yourself a train rail. A train station tunnels. Fake tunnels actually. And the road is... When putting up this is the lights. Okay, we're not going to do the train. More, I think you guys do it. If we get 25 views in this video, I'll make a train. So guys, if you're new, please subscribe and leave a like. So bye.